Suspects accused in a rape case involving Covington native Madison Brooks has been indicted in another rape case. The latest developments come from Livingston Parish. Kaivon Washington is accused of raping a 12-year-old girl when he was 15 in 2020. Jail records show he remains in the Livingston Parish Detention Center. Washington was initially arrested in the Madison Brooks case back in January of this year before he was arrested in connection to that Livingston Parish rape case. And a Louisiana native